Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Thunder and Lightning Gaming. I'm Thunder, and this is Animal Crossing. My controller's really acting up. I am not doing that. She is walking on her own. And the camera's moving on its own. Let's leave this house. This is hell to look at. Today, we are going to go... Well, we. Oh, no, yeah. Lightning will be there. We are going to go to our friend Allison's island. I have no idea what it is or... what it looks like, and if you haven't noticed, I'm dressed like Aerith from Final Fantasy VII Remake. Don't even worry about it. I just wanted to show off a few quick things about my island. First of all, here's my garden. I'm slowly making it all pink roses and black tulips. Also, this is the other big new thing. I have a little free DIY area where I just dump the duplicates instead of selling them, because they don't sell for that much at all anyways, and people who visit can just take them. I showed off the boxing ring last time. Did I? Filbert, the fans want to know if the rain ever stops, we might see a rainbow. Fingers crossed. Document stack belongs in an office, right? I've never seen an office. Oh, hang on. I saw Grandma's office one time. She was in a chair, and there was a guy on the couch. And Grandma asked me to please go outside, so I did. I tell ya, offices are neat. What the fuck? Oh, she's a therapist. I get it. His grandmother's a therapist. This is my little, that makes sense. This is my little garden. I think I showed this off. I have way more oranges. Not that that's the fucking point. I want purple. And to get purple, you need oranges. But, you know, it's slowly happening. I just recently figured out how to properly grow flowers, and it's, like, way more complicated than I thought it was. So that sucks. Me and my mom were, like, my mom and I were having quite an afternoon the other day, just sitting there trying to figure out the, like, complicated math problem that is, growing flowers. So, without further ado, I'm going to go to Allison's Island, and she will, you know, give us a proper tour, hopefully. And I will cut this part out, because it takes forever. Alright, that took 15 minutes, literally, because Allison's internet crapped out. But, here we are. Hello! Her island is called Quarantine, which is pretty cool. She's got that cool water thing going on. That cool, like, mountain entrance to her island. I've seen a couple people with that. All right. It happened. Let's just get this girl as a best friend real quick, unless that's not what that was. Well, let's do it anyways. I don't know what any of those I don't know what these are, but yeah. All right, here we are. We got a sink. Oh, are we social distancing? Hang on, hold on. I've got this. I can social distance. Whoops. Trying to do the... Yeah! Please wash your hands. I did, actually. I did wash my hands. Oh, and Chris is on his way. Let's go ahead and fucking cut this part out. And there's Chris. Wow. Chris is looking more and more like... actual Chris in real life. Every time I see him. That's funny. All right, let's hope that we get to spend a lot of time here and not, you know, not get kicked out because the internet does bad. Hello. And I'm Lightning. Yes, very, very timely. I've only been recording for 25 whole minutes, but you're lightning. Welcome to quarantine. Oh, she's going to do her whole thing again. Well, I'll leave it in the episode twice. I've already talked about it. Say, please wash your hands. I dare you. I double dog dare you. I have to keep moving or else I look like a crazy person because my controller... Thanks for washing your hands. You're welcome. All right. Lead the way. Please. You have 30 seconds to lead the way or I'm just going to go off on my own. I lead the way. Okay, sure. Yeah. I'll lead the way. There's nothing... There's a horse. There's a sandcastle. Guys, what did she say? Guys, ready for the tour? Yeah, I am ready for the tour. Yeah, good. You talk to that horse. I'm going to go this way. I love when people do this. I opted for the, the whole, like, everyone gets their own little yard thing. But I like when people make a little, like, village for their whole situation. Looks like we've got a... Am I not reading this map correctly? Yeah. We've got a little pond. I like it. Mail, I think her name is, or Melee? Yeah, Mael. I don't actually care about you. I just wanted to prove that I knew, your name. I think I have her as an amiibo card. That's how many hundreds of dollars I've spent on amiibo cards. I don't even fucking remember the ones I bought yet. I was told through the grapevine. Oh, there's a toilet. That, yeah, she made a rock garden. Yeah, she did the rock thing. So this is super complicated. That's probably why her island looks rather empty. Because the way you do this is you cover your whole entire island except the six exact spots that you want to be the rocks. And then the rocks will grow in those exact spots. And it's like super tedious and takes forever. Took 2 weeks. Holy shit. Do not hit me with your... Chris is, I'm going to use the word obsessed with playing what he calls, and I'm sure to other people, call what is that called? Net tag. So there's that. Oh, this is her house. I totally just walked right by her house. Go in there. So I'm the one with the camera. Go in there so I can go in there. Oh, I did. I looked away because I thought the going in there animation started. There we go. Do we have a whole house? I think we do, based on the size of the outside. Yes, we do. Oh, nice. Music room. Awesome. Very cool. Music house. Oh, yeah. All the instruments are playable. Stupid. All right. I like the egg. I like the floor. I'm going this way. You can't stop me. Oh, I love this. I love exploring people's islands. I hope that... I'm just going to leave this room. I hope that the internet doesn't give out. Because that would really suck if I didn't get to do the whole island. Looks like everyone else is somewhere else. Am I just going to go, well... Well, can't say I didn't try. I'm sensing a theme. I am sensing a theme. I'm thinking that I'm just going to... Oh, they're like meeting villagers out there. I'm missing all the fun. I'm exploring an abandoned house. And I'm missing all the conversations that are happening. Well, might as well, right? Might as well say I did. Nope. Watch the attic just be, like, completely furnished. Watch the attic be, like more furnished than, like, anything else I've seen so far. Nope. That's fine. No judgment. It's just so funny that I was like, time to explore this house. And they peaced out. And I'm just in this abandoned house. Let's explore the right side of her island. Because I am rather... Oh, what's over here? Oh, is this Lance? Is this who you were referring to? Oh, this is Bubs. Good. I love him. And his radio. What song is this? It's called I Love You. Some of the songs aren't called KK. Which is, interesting. Oh, I've hit a hedge. I fucking love the hedge fence. Wanna put more of that in my island. Here's a house. You know what? Let's check the map real quick. Who do we got in this town? We got Snooty, Spike. Oh, it puts me... Oh, there's two. Oh, I don't know about that. Fuchsia, I've seen her a bunch. Pom Pom, Male, Poppy, Kiki, Gwen, Ed, and Butch. I literally only am familiar with Male. We got more dinosaur heads. I like it. Oh, we're back at the beginning. I see. Okay, so let's go here. I like the hedges. I like this pink-ass house. Y'all know I love pink. These are always so cool. Oh, and it leads to the museum. Nice. Nice. That's awesome. Hey, move. All right. That's cool. That's cool. We've got a bed over here. I'm just going to hang on one sec. There we go. There we go. Are you coming to join me? Nope, you're collecting shells. Okay. Cool. Ooh, what's this now? Oh, see? Yeah, this is what my mom has been doing. Like you saw in the last episode, just giving everyone their own. Oh, just kidding. This is... Oh, I see. Is one house just for music, and then this is her real house? Maybe, because I think she's playing both of those... Okay. There we go. I was going to say, it seems like she's been playing a long time. She's got two houses, and this is one house. I like this room. I like this thing. I'm going to play pinball on your thing. I'm going this way now. Don't... My house. Yeah, okay. That's why she said music house, because that one's only that one room. I wonder why she upgraded it then. Nice little kitchen. Nice quaint little kitchen. I like it a lot. Anthony, but you'll never find me. Chris, I don't want to play hide and seek. I'm doing a thing. Chris, I don't give a shit about your hide and seek game. He always does this. And I believe him, you know? He says I'll never find him, and I believe him. Holy shit. Do the thing. There we go. Yeah, love it. Love it. We got the spooky mirror. Nice. Like it a lot. Like it a whole lot. Love Godzilla. I was playing... This is a little window into my life. I was playing Trivial Pursuit Live on my Nintendo Switch earlier this morning, and I got a question about Godzilla wrong. Oh, nice. What the fuck with people having the pool, but it's lit up? Oh, cool. Just a little relaxation station. I love it. Rinse before swimming. Of course. Of course, rinse before swimming. Gotta rinse before swimming. Cocoa tree. I just got that myself. Cool, cool. I want that fucking pool that lights up. What gives? How come the only pool I have is that just random? Is that just some people's catalog have a lit up pool? Because mine is not lit up, and I would love it to be. Did I go in the back? Yeah, that's Godzilla room. Let's go downstairs. Good. I'm glad I, like, led this, and she's following me. Then she can, like... Whoa! See, this is the kind of treatment I want to give Shell Bed. I just... All my rooms are, like, done. I should get rid of Cherry Blossom room. Let me know if I should get rid of Cherry Blossom room and make, like... an underwater shell bed type thing. You can't go in these showers, which kind of pisses me off. And you can't go in the tub. Can you turn this on? Is this already on? Is there an on for this? I don't know about that. That thing's called, like, rock steamer, I think. That was a big old sneeze. No one here to say good bless you, so I guess I'll do it. I dare you, you never shall find me. This is a little science room. Yeah, it's an office. I like it. Everything's just sort of on the floor. Seems like someone has not been gifted a lot of tables yet. Which, you know, is fine. It happens. Yo! I'm glad I turned the camera. Look at this thing. This thing's awesome. They put so much shit in this game. I love it. This little messy science area. Little office. Oh, it's a writing... Oh, my God. Look at this thing. I want that. I've never seen that before. I'm referring to the little ink and pen thing. Let's do one of these. All right, I leave. I leave now. Not the whole island. Just the house. She's got the cute workbench that I do. That I also have. The little light lights up on it. Really? Is that where you were hiding? I found you. I found you. Hey. I think I found you. Yeah, come up here. Okay. Oh, there's a chair. I actually wouldn't have seen that. That's cool. Yeah. Oh, well, that was my controller acting up. Just sit in the chair, girl. There you go. Throne vibes. Hell yeah. I see an orchard. Seems like everyone except me made an orchard. I feel no personal shame. Is there a... Hey, Allison? Hey, buddy? All right, there we go. Let's go. Nice, nice. Liking this. Money Tree Central. Oh, I wonder if she knows those aren't going to grow back, or if she's just... Actually, maybe she just has them for aesthetics. That's pretty cool. She has a lot of bamboo. That's what I should do. I only have 3 things of bamboo, and I never harvest them. I made a mistake going this way. I thought there'd be a way up to that, garden. Let's find a way up to that garden. I just realized I'm holding a ladder. And climbing walls is what the ladder is for. I want to see garden. I want to see all the flowers you have. I want to see if you have any... Oh, hello, Chris. Chris also wanted to see the garden. Got some white tulips. Yeah. Red tulips. Yeah, I just got a little, basic little garden area. I like it. There was something I feel like I'm... Oh, the orchard. I wanted to see the orchard. So let's do that. We've got bamboo trees. Plenty of those. No discernible pattern in her... Really? I can't walk by him when he's doing that? Weird. No discernible pattern in her orchard, which is fine. I actually kind of like that. Are we good? Do we have all the fruits? We got pears, apples, peaches, oranges, cherries. Yep, we do. We have all the fruit. Cool. Oh, wow. I like the gold lighthouse. That's neat. Haven't seen that before. Oh, I didn't show it, but I did end up putting my lighthouse on the pier. It let me, and it looked perfect. Still not clear. Oh, no. Secret garden? What? Where is Secret garden? Why does Chris think he's... Secret garden? Whoops. Oh, this thing. I didn't see this thing. I like it. It's got the same vibes as my little bamboo thing. This is cool. What's this over here? Oh, it's a Jeremiah fossil. I see. Zen garden. Yes, yes. I love it. I do love it. I want to see secret garden. Did she just mean this? Is this secret garden? It's not very secret. It's like a third of the map. It appears as though she is trying to follow me. And, you know, I'm just all over the place. I think that's it. I think I've done everything. Let's go through town hall one more time just to say we did. Because this is museum. And then there was this. Yeah, I think another little tulip garden. I think I've done everything. Oh, I found message in a bottle. I want to go to Nook's Crannies. You can't tell me I can't. Oh, I think I'm holding like no money because I just bought turnips. I'm recording this on Sunday. They have nothing I want anyways. There's this thing, which is sort of the thing that she had. Yes, I will buy that. Do I need normal lamp? I don't think so. Let's see. I have that. I have that. I'm trying to get all the umbrellas. Yeah. Okay. Is it me or do Timmy and Tommy change outfits? I feel like that's not the outfit they always are wearing. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm just going completely and utterly insane. But yeah, I think I did. You know what? I did touch a lot of things. Let me just wash my hands again real quick. There we go. Did I leave it on? No, I shut off. Not like it matters. It's a fucking video game. I have some extra time. Let's talk to some villagers. Let's meet some new villagers. Maybe if they move out, they'll come to my island. Because I think that is a thing that happens still in these games. You look intense. Hello, I'm Spike. Always a pleasure to meet a stranger. Group photo. Spike, I'm going to a group photo. You're not invited. I want group photo. I don't know where, though. She's trying to use the party popper. There we go. Yeah. Oh, was I supposed to take the photo? Maybe she took the photo. I'm not sure. If that photo ends up online or something, I will post it. But I think that does it. I think we're just going to do a little... Oh, no. We're all done dancing. Okay. I think that does it. We'll call it here. But just kidding. After this footage, you're going to see a little update to Chris's island. He wanted to show off his island a little bit more. And he's going to show off his outfits and stuff. So I will be right back with that. All right. So this is Chris's island. As you guys know, I've been cutting out the, you know, traveling in between. Whoa, that's cool. I've been cutting out the traveling in between islands cutscene and stuff. And each time I do that, each time I, like, go to someone's island, a loud ass car goes by and I'm like, yes, didn't show up in the recording. Not that anyone's ever complained about those. I think we have mics that are situated in a way that that don't pick up outside noise. Hello, Chris, welcome back to this island. I notice you have a zombie pig. He literally jumped out at me. His name is Cobb, nice. And he literally jumped out at me and said, hey, did I scare you? What a fun pig. Are we going in here? Chris said we're going to do a very quick, no talking update tour. Oh, look at his door thing. That's cool. Haven't seen that yet. Man, everyone's got cool stuff. I'm sure I've got cool stuff too, but like damn, people got a lot of cool stuff. Like, look at this fucking Millennium Puzzle floor. What the fuck? I love it. This music also. What is this? Oh god. What is this music? Imperial KK. I'm gonna have to get that one next. I really like it. I dug that like immediately. Oh, dude, it's a Dungeons and Dragons room. This is awesome. Immediate actual excitement. Annie has KK Adventure playing. This is fucking awesome. What is that thing? That like sigil up there. I don't know if that was quick enough to do a zoom in on that sigil. That was cool. Where's he going? Did he go downstairs? I can't tell. He might have gone outside. That D&D room is awesome. I forget what that room used to be. Who cares? It's better now. Yes. Oh, this is his music room at night. I believe he told me to come here at night in his music room. And he's got KK Rock playing. I prefer KK Metal, but, you know, teach their own. Whoa. That's a big skull CD player. Record player, rather. It's very cool. Lots of instruments. Oh, a saxophone? Why am I doing this? Why am I like this? There we go. This room is kind of glitching out. Yo, that... Is that like a glow-in-the-dark version of the regular one? Or does that one always glow in the dark and I just didn't know it? The wallpaper is what I'm referring to. We're going this way. Still upset that people, like, everyone seems to have that rocket except me. Not quite even sure if that's the rocket you need to make the robot. This is cool. This is actually what I want to do with my Sakura room. I know I said, like, a water shell thing, but, like, I also just got the bookcase wallpaper recipe, and I've been buying books for it and stuff, so... I think I might make a library. He went upstairs. Just trying to follow where he's going. Little bedroom area. Nice, nice. He's got slippers. Oh, he's proudly displaying his Happy Home Academy stuff. I definitely don't know if he went... Where are you? I checked out your upstairs, and now I'm here. Seems we appear to be missing each other. I'm going to check out the back room. I'm going to check it out without him. This is relatively the same, I think. I mean, it's got more stuff in it, but this was always the kitchen, I'm pretty sure. It's nice, though. I like the diner aesthetic he's got going on. Doesn't top my mom's kitchen, though. I will say that. My mom put, like, a month's work into her kitchen. Oh, wow. This, I just noticed this, like, clothes rack. That's, like, clothes that Chris would wear on stage. That's cool. I'm gonna leave and tell him I'm outside. Because, we appear to have lost each other. There we are. Cool. He was already outside. All right, let's do this thing. Wow, I like this. This is nice. This is a nice little area. I like the way they just... See, this is what I should fucking do with my trees. My trees are just not po-nomo. Is that maybe a typo? Is that maybe like 6 or 7 discrete typos? My forest is just like densely like, you know... It's just a bunch of trees, and I should, like, do something with it. I should, like, decorate it any way I can. I love this big shag rug. I love it so much. Love this song. I like that the plaques are like that. I don't know whose house this is. I'm going to assume the sister's. His sister has a house, and his dad has a house. So I'm going to assume this is the sister's. I could just check the map, actually, instead of assuming. I'm going to do that real quick. Oh, this is a baseball room. Sports bar, yeah. Oh, a sports bar. Oh, I like it. Wow, they really seem to have, like, everything Where am I? I am in the sister's house. The lightning sister. She, her name is Michaela. You just saw it. But she also does not have a weather name. So she will be referred to as sister. All right, where are you going? Yeah, oh, what I was saying is, like, it seems like they really, like, did get everything they wanted. Like, that sports bar was done. It, like, even had a TV. This, however... Oh, no, this is a bathroom. I like it a lot. Oh, and we're leaving. You know, everyone has a bathroom. I should do, like, a video, like, rating everyone's bathroom. Oh, my God, he went through the wall. That was, clearly not supposed to happen. Guys, I'm hungry. I just got word that dinner is here. Nice little kitchen. The lights are off. The stove turns on. I wonder if my mom has one of those and knows about that. Now, here's the tricky part. Is Chris going to go upstairs or downstairs? Upstairs. Oh, there is no downstairs. Perfect. Makes this tour a lot easier. Yeah, we're just going to do her house, and then we're going to... Oh my god, this game functions in the weirdest way. Oh, a bedroom slash living room area. I like it. What is that? What is that design? I think that's a custom design. I think it's one that she made. Yeah, scoot over, big guy. Oh, just kidding. It's 1839. Oh, it is 1839. Thought we had a time traveler on our hand. Joke's on me. I slept from 1 o'clock to 3 o'clock and lost 2 hours. So I think it's earlier than it is. That's why I'm so fucking hungry. 6:40. Haven't had anything since breakfast. All right, Chris, lead the way. You're no fun. What did I do? What did I do? I tried to... Oh, he wants to fucking toy around, do that run around the bed trick Anthony shit. But I'm not having it. This is the little, oh man, he just ran down everything with me. So this is the soccer field. He told me about this. This is very cool. Lots of chairs. It's got a beach ball on it, so that's neat. This looks like a little hangout area. We've got whatever this is. Oh, wow. Way to one-up me. Damn. This is cool. This is, he's got, like, outfits. Man, there's a lot more thought put into this one than mine. Oh, he also has KK Rock playing, just like my boxing ring. Still trying to see if there's one better, but, you know. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's just like a little science area. Wow, this thing is fucking huge. And the dabbing skeleton. I love it. Oh, stop. The timer went off. Chris, you're on borrowed time, my friend. The episode is over. Oh, wow. Oh, this is a little date area for Chris and Pauline, I bet. That's cute. Let me sit on the thing. There we go. Oh, I wish it... Yeah, I was right. This is so cool. I wish we ended it here. That would have been a cool little place to end it. But we press on, and we move on to what could only be described as, oh, like a little outdoor gym. That's cool. Get swole. Yes, yes, yes. Good. I do enjoy swole. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, you're just getting swole yourself. What the fuck? He's got a light-up pool, too. Everyone's doing it to piss me off. There's a little open mic area he was telling me about. This is a public pool. This is an outdoor bar. Wow, holy shit. I like it a lot. It looks like something from... You know what? This looks exactly like the bar that they make you make in Dragon Quest Builders 2. A topical reference that everyone can relate to. This is awesome. This is awesome. Stuff like this makes me think that I didn't use all the space given to me in my island to its fullest. Because that shit is cool. I don't want to get too far away from him because he was going to lead the way. But yeah, this is really awesome. You've got a little energy depot, looks like. Yes, energy. Got like a little beach area. You shower up before you go in the water, of course, of course. And then we've got me glitching out. Oh, and they have a 5-star island. Look at this. That's cool. I mean, I could have guessed that they had a 5-star island, but it's cool to get visual confirmation. This is... Oh, my God. I dropped my controller. All right. This is the dad's house, and that's, I think, the last thing we're going to do. So this is the first area. You put a TV on the window. Oh, is it a little cafe area? He's got the cafe wall. I wonder if it's intentionally like a cafe. No, it seems to be more like a hangout den type area. Sort of no discernible theme, just like my main room. This one, however, this is cool. Oh, this is a kitchen. This is a kitchen, but it's jungle themed. That's neat. He's got the cutting board. Cutting board is a hot commodity. Especially if you have the cutting board recipe. Because the cutting board recipe opens up like 3 or 4 other recipes. Of the ironwood variety. This is looks like a guest bedroom. Ah, okay. Cool, cool, cool. I haven't seen this wall before. It's like Dark Souls. That's cool. Everyone proudly displays their Happy Home Academy plaques, and I'm just like, whatever. Because I don't try. I got an S rank just for, like, having furniture. I love KK Adventure. I found it by accident, and I love it. Wolfgang's on the cover. Wolfgang's awesome. I had Wolfgang, but he left. He was replaced with a chicken. I don't love her, but, you know, little bathroom. Oh, my God. This wall. This is the wall I want. I was trying to make... like a campground, and I just didn't have a right wall floor combo that I liked, but that wall is the one that I would use. And then the game loaded. Hey, there it is. Oh no. Oh, cool. He waited. Let's do it. 2 more rooms, and then I think this is an episode because, contrary to what the, oh my God, Rose bed. Need that bathroom TV. I don't know what he's referring to. I mean, there's probably a TV in the bathroom, but I don't know why he thinks he needs it. Can't he just... Wait, if he needed it, his dad could just drop it and let him hold it, and then he could buy it. I'm not sure what he means. Maybe he means in real life. Maybe he's just making wishes about real life. What was I saying? I was saying something. Oh, nice. This is like an actual basement. This is like what a basement looks like. Meth. Yes. Yes, meth. A mini meth lab. Not to be outdone by the magician's tournament. And one turnip. Is he just not going to sell that turnip? Man, I was in the middle of saying something, and then I totally... Hunger took me over. I started thinking about how I'm going to eat soon. Is that it? Is there more? I think there's a little more. Oh! This is the same. I was here before. Oh, man. The Tauros bath. I have the recipe, but I don't have the fragments for it. I gotta play more before a new star sign happens. We've got the museum. Do we still have this cool fucking... Yeah, look at all this stuff. This stuff's really cool. This whole row of things I don't have and I really want. I'm thinking these are from Celeste. Oh, wait, he says. I'm ready. What have you got for me? That reminds me. Oh. What is this? Throwback dino screen. What is that? Why am I holding 2 things? Oh, the thing I bought at Allison's place. Is that this? Hang on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, dude. You read my mind. Thamp. Oh my god, my controller. You see how bad this controller is? Yeah, thanks for the thing, Chris. I have no fucking clue where I'm gonna put it, but I'll definitely put it somewhere because I really wanted it. And I think that's it. I think that concludes the tour. I am gonna turn out his nooks because you can't tell me not to. I still love that he turned his nooks place into a gas station. I've seen people. I don't need any of this stuff. I've seen people turn it into a parking lot and give like bike racks for Timmy and Tommy. Yes, I did notice that it was 5 stars. Oh, this is cool. This little garden. Neato. We got a chess game. Oh my god, I want that. The only like board game I have is the Go board, and that's all the new stuff. Okay, and then, without further ado, that is the end of the episode. Oh my god, hold on. There's a cool. Oh, it's Eugene. I thought Eugene was a different color. Interesting. Yeah, let's, this little beach hangout area. Let's go this way. Let's go over here. And we'll call it a day. Sit in the other one. Fine. I'll just do the, okay, well, and then we're gonna go back to this. You gonna do it? Yeah, okay, cool. That's what I thought. And without further ado, I've been Thunder. You've been watching Thunder and Lightning. Hopefully one more Animal Crossing, and then I think we're gonna be back on track with actual episodes, back on schedule and all that stuff. Thank you, Chris, for letting me into your town. Thank you, Allison, for letting me into your town. They were both exceptional. And thank you for watching. I've been Thunder. You've been watching Thunder and Lightning. Stay safe, stay clean, and we'll see you next time.